Le Mantu. Trower. Let's see your knuckles. Check these. A boxer. Malik, have you ever seen knuckles like this? Can you imagine getting punched by that in your face?
Lord.
How do you do that?
Man, no, that's this bag right there. That's
punching this metal like for days. So when you punch someone at the gym, training. They go down?
I have knocked down people a few times. Some people out.
Your prediction, Mayweather Pacquiao?
I see Mayweather winning 8-4.
Why 8-4?
Because, you know, Mayweather usually gives up at least 3-4 rounds, depending on the competition of the fighter. And I think Pacquiao is a very good, you know, endurance fighter. So he's definitely going to bring it to Mayweather to try to, get Mayweather to get out of that comfortability zone where he's moving around a lot. I feel like Mayweather's going to give him a few rounds to figure him out. Then we see the onslaught from there.
Are you pro or amateur?
I'm an amateur.
So you're about to turn pro?
Soon.
You hope to?
Soon.
All right, we'll look out for you. Stay tuned. Ready? Let's see those knuckles. For EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Elisek back reporting.
Ellie.